DJ Save on the mix.
And then we do sanitize. Now we're doing sanitize all the shop. Sanitize all the shop, the chair, like that. Sanitize so the virus don't have. Our saloon is very clean and sanitize all the chair and things. The chair outside also. As usual, if morning, drink coffee, DXN coffee. DXN Cordyceps 3-in-1 morning routine. Siyempre, inom ng coffee sa umaga. At minimix ko ng DXN Resilium powder. After linis ng shop, coffee time. Masarap siya. Nakakadalawa ko everyday. This one is powder. Coffee time. Thank you. mix well. Very nice coffee. Usok-usok pa. Wala pa customer. Three-in-one cordyceps coffee. Very nice. Healthy coffee. Yay! My customer na. Sorry? Oh!
You buy your first?
Sometimes But not too high than the year lah, because later more.
Yeah, because it's easy, yeah.
You didn't try the bonding.
Yeah.
You didn't try the rebonding.
Rebonding, no, I don't. I don't.
Very snap. But color you do lah.
Yeah. Maybe all the color.
No, no. Dry color only.
For youngsters, they can do the body and all that. Well, for old women like me, can make
can also. That's what you like.
But I don't like straight hair.
Yeah.
You have two girls?
Yes.
Okay. But you have to learn how to speak by yourself,
yeah? Yeah, I can speak very, very, very well. But
how long have you been here?
The next year is around 7.
I thought 7 years you would have found somebody in Malaysia and settled down.
Many Filipino.
Oh, many Filipinos. Yeah.
But you got short up the down, then a little bit longer on the top.
You know why? Because I cut
myself.
Cut yourself. Ah, during the last time.
But if I change, sure it's shorter, so I no need to change.
Shorter also, never mind.
Can,
okay.
So you can tie up, right?
But as long as I can tie up,
lah.
I have a house in Ampang. Filipinos also stay in my house. I mean, I rented it up.
But you stay here, lah.
I
stay here. You don't have to
stay
in your house.
You?
From here or Sarawak or Sabah?
I'm staying here.
Yeah, I'm Sabah, like a KL.
Tera.
Okay.
Have you been to Tera?
Yes.
Okay.
Very nice.
My younger days, I was working here in KL, and then when I got married, I got my second child. I moved to Ipoh, and my husband transferred there. And then I just came back here only about 3 years ago.
Oh, but normally in Ipoh.
Yeah. Just came back. That's why leaving the hair is just for convenience sake, man. Because now, because when I go out, I cover my head so.
So now no pressure, just enjoy na.
You want to do baking or not? Because your bakes are all very good. I can ask my friend if you want to do one. I don't want to.
Oh, you like baking?
I like baking, but for the family. But
yeah, for others.
Because I told him, my baking, my style is when I feel like doing it, I will do a lot of baking. If I don't feel like it, I don't do.
Oh.
So if I do, if you said you want me to
do
business, difficult. So people are that I may not be in the mood today.
Yeah, if no mood cannot do right.
Yeah,
the baking also
won't be okay.
Yeah. Baking also it depends on the mood also, right?
I say you say I do good baking because I think the mood the every type of bake. So of course it's good, right?
I like also I finish it the baking course.
Oh, you do baking course.
But suddenly hey.
Why did
no
you
connection.
Do, why did you do business? I mean, like,
when time pandemic time, right? I selling to Filipino cakes and pastries.
I see.
I say, oh, the pandemic, yeah, my food cost, I can do it again.
Because during the pandemic, people didn't go out, so they don't buy online.
Very famous. Where you buy the things? Big again.
The fish shop. Fish time you go, you buy fish. You drop some popcorn and things like that. You don't know what you're doing.
Yeah. Sometimes morning, you feel like you can do it.
Because sometimes I just say, oh, wow, I feel like that food kit, yeah? I said, you don't.
You still stay with you all your
No, just my youngest, because my eldest married, she's in the US.
Oh, you
and then I think she just joined the
family. In the US?
Yeah, well, you're enough. Okay. So before this, the husband there, she's here, she just go there and join me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because of the family, we went outside of Japan, she was up here. And she just got, before this, when we were all staying together, I was staying at Shalom, not Germany. I said, just me and my mother, so I said, I'm still there, you know, sleep here. It's here. I just have to take care of the
body. Wait, for the body or inside Shalom?
Just get back. My dad was sleep. My dad was sleep.
The new one also. You drive us.
Most of the time I walk, but just now I went to the gym. I said, oh, I have to drive here because my feet are not scary. I have to keep on bike.
You have to drive.
Most of the time I walk across because it says it's on the
good also.
Mm. I put to the moon bay and the other.
Oh,
because
that's not that way.
Do you go for courses for the hair?
Last time in Philippines. But my experience here more is here in Malaysia.
So you have a lot of talent in the
hair. But I graduated my course.
Yeah.
After I graduate my course, then I take again the hair, then suddenly this one.
Yeah.
I start 2007 here.
When you do layering, you just keep working.
Thank you.
Done, my customer.
Is my food ready? No? Okay. You check your bag?
Keep it. One down, one customer.
Thank you.
tayo uli ng bagong customer. Ayan, kain na. Lunch. This one is chicken rendang. Malaysian food. Chicken rendang. A bit spicy but very nice. I think got coconut, a lot of ginger, chili, like caldereta. Masarap siya. Na-adapt ko na ang Malay food. Siyempre, nasi, kanin. Masarap ang chicken rendang niya. Bigay ng kapitbahay kong Pilipino. Let's eat. Masarap ang chicken rendang niya, in fairness. Si ate ata nagluto. Sarap siya. Ang dami niyang herbs, more on ginger. Sige guys, kain muna ako. Kain muna. Bye bye.
Thursday.
Machine ada berapa?
Ya, ada sedikit.
Okay, nah. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Okay, tapos na naman ang maghapon. Close na. Close na. Uwian na. Bye bye.